This is a Black & Decker coffee machine. To start using it, switch on the main switch from here. Fill the kettle with the water. Open this lid. Put in your coffee powder or the coffee beans. Close the lid and switch on the button from here. Once it's done, you can switch it off from the same button.